we're just going to do the 4-3-2 in different spots. So here's the number 3 box. 3-2. 4-3-2. Now that's where in the 6 box right there. That's the top of the 6 box. 6 boxes like that. 1, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's your slops. 1, 2, 3. What the fuck? 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2. So there's your 4. And then your demon shapes. So there's your demons. You need some demons? Hook up your demons. And you'll be flying with some demons. So here's the D, and here's the demons. D and the demons. D minor. You know when you do your D minor down here? That's just a demon, man. D-M-I-N for short. Demon. Get over it. So where are some other 4-3-2s? Well, we got one now. There's 3 main ones. Let's just put it that way. Because there's 3 notes to an arpeggio. So there's going to be in this area of the neck, in this area of the neck, and in this area of the neck. There's going to be 3 major spots. So here's the G major spot, the number 1 box, I call them. So it's the number 1 box, the number 3 box, and the number 5 box. Is how I, and that's the 1-3-5, if you want to get down with a major as a memory point. So here's a 4-3-2 and another box down here. Bar the nut. Need a nut bar, man. Can I get a nut bar, please? Some of them omega nuts. Those omega acids. Need a nut bar, please. Plenty of protein in it. Can I get me a nut bar? Need me a nut. 4-3. So, you can nut bar with that one.